Hey everyone, this is One Stop Guy. How's everybody all doing today? Hoping everybody is having a great day today. Hey guys, today I'm gonna go get my car washed here. Haven't washed my car for a few months now, so it's actually pretty dirty, all right guys? So we're gonna be heading to the Shell gas station and we're gonna use one of their machine. So if you guys haven't ever tried out one of their machine before, today I'm going to use it and I'm going to show you guys how to use it as well, okay? So these machine is the one where you either, you can pump gas and then, you know, you can join one of their rewards, which I did. I joined the loop reward. So whenever, you know, whatever you buy, you can use the your loop card and get some points and stuff like that, or, you know, let's just say you buy five of these, you get one free or something like that. But most of the time I use the loop reward for the car wash. All right, so we are here at the gas station here, and you can see there it says car wash. It's actually not too bad, not too expensive, okay, affordable. I'm gonna walk in real quick and buy one of the car wash. So what you can do is you can either buy it at the machine, at the pump itself, or you can go inside and buy it, all right? So I went inside today and I picked up the most expensive one that they have is the Ultimate Wash. And it's actually for $11, but since I have the loop reward, they discount it by $1, all right? So as you guys can see right there, $11, they subtract $1, so I got it for $10. And they get the, you got the code there when you go into the machine, you just punch in the code. So that way it activates the purchase and then you can just drive right through. And then this is my reward right here. So if you can see, it says Car Wash Club and it has fountain drink and all that. You can see I got 5 out of 5 so far. So that means I'm going to get a free car wash the next time. Okay, so that's the benefit of the awards program. And it's free to join. All right, guys. So join if you know you're gonna wash a lot or if you're gonna buy a lot of food there, so you can get the free stuff. All right, so right now we're getting ready to drive through the car wash area here, and then we're gonna punch in the code and then just go straight in. All right, it's pretty straightforward, it tells you what to do.
Please enter your code by touching the corresponding button. Touch Enter when finished. Thank you. Please go forward slowly into the wash.
Alright guys, so you guys can see pretty straightforward, just punch in the code and it tells you what to do. So once you punch it in, it's going to tell you go ahead and move forward, which I am doing right now. And you're going to see the green light blinking, okay? When it turns red, you want to stop. But it looks like I went a little too far, so it made me reverse. So now we're good, okay? So just make sure you stop when it tell you to stop, alright? So as you can see, once you stop, they spray the soap onto your car, and I guess some water too, you know, and then the soap, and it's gonna do its thing and it's gonna wash the car. All right guys, so my opinion, not too bad, you know. I've done it a few times, you know. I've been using the car wash, the machine here, a few times actually. What I think of it is it's actually not bad, it's worth it, okay, for like $10. You can also buy the cheaper one for $9, $8, and $7, okay, and they do pretty much almost the same. It's just the more expensive one gives like other stuff, right? So it cleans the wheel, it cleans the double wash, and it sprays the Rain-X onto your windshield and all that. So it costs just a little bit more, all right? But if you don't need or don't care about that, you can buy the cheaper one, okay? Which is pretty worth it either way, all right? So as you can see, it's washing the car right now. And I mean, it's not gonna be like 100% clean, but at least it's cleaner than, you know, what your car is looking like before the clean. All right guys, so I think it's actually not bad, and I use it basically, like I said, I haven't washed for a while, but I do use it, and I think it's it's worth it. All right, so don't have to use any energy, or you know, if you do at home, you gotta waste, you know, you gotta waste a lot of water, and you gotta use a lot of labor too, you know. So this is actually not bad. And then once they finish spraying the water or the soap and cleaning up your car, there's gonna be a green light that's gonna tell you to move forward. And then when you move forward, they're gonna do one final water splash. And then they're gonna have the dryer, or they're gonna have the machine that blows all the water off of your car. All right, so we're gonna be doing that pretty shortly here. But yeah, like I said, it's pretty convenient. Alright guys, so we just finished washing the car. Like I said earlier, it's not going to be 100% clean or even 100% dry. As you guys can see, it's still a lot of water spots, okay? It's okay, okay? Just, you know, you can just park by the pump and just grab some towel that they have provided, and you can just wipe it yourself. As you can see I'm doing it right now. Yeah, so it's not going to be 100%, like I said. It's not bad though, you know, I mean, it's convenient, and it's affordable, and it's quick. All right guys, so save you a little bit of labor at home and a lot of water at home. All right, so that is about it guys. So hopefully you guys know how to use a car wash now, if you guys have never used one before. All right guys. All right, so right now I'm gonna be heading to work. All right, so yeah, that's about it guys. Just got my car clean and or washed, and I'm heading to work. You guys have any questions or comment, leave them down below. If you guys haven't subscribed to my channel yet, make sure to hit that subscribe button, okay, and tap on the notification bell, so whenever I upload any new videos, you'll be the first to be notified. All right guys, thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care, bye bye.